So, I grew up around a lot of country music, obviously, growing up in Arkansas, but by the time I was like 16 or 17, all I wanted to listen to were show tunes. Which in Arkansas was really hard to come by, actually. Like, we had this one record store in town called Hastings, and you could go there and special order cast albums, but they'd take months to come in. And they were so expensive. I remember when Rent came out, I went there and ordered it, and it was $60 for the double disc set. I know. So I really quickly discovered my local public library had a show tune section. And that's where I like went and checked out and first discovered shows like Anything Goes in Chicago and Cabaret. And that is where I first discovered on audio cassette tape the original Broadway cast recording of Pippin that I checked out and I popped it in my 1986 Ford Bronco II Eddie Bauer edition, which was the sweetest ride ever. And I learned every word to that song. And so then, like the next year, when I was about 17, and I decided that I wanted to major in musical theater when I went to college. I wanted to get a BFA in musical theater. And so I quickly found out that in order to go to a school and get that degree, you had to first audition for the school that offered that degree. And so I would need an audition song. And I was like, oh, I know the perfect song. Corner of the Sky. Because it's like sung by Pippin, and he's just left school and he's going out to the world just like me, and he was trying to find his place in the world just like me, make all his dreams come true just like me. Perfect song. So I worked on this song, Corner of the Sky. I drilled this song, Corner of the Sky, and February of my senior year rolled around and my parents drove me up to Chicago because there was a unified college audition. So basically I could audition for every college that offered this really specialized degree, which there weren't that many at the time. I could do it all in like this one weekend. So I went from room to room to room at the Palmer House Hilton in Chicago, and I sang like Corner of the Sky, Corner of the Sky, Corner of the Sky, Corner of the Sky, thank you. And then we got back in the car and we drove back to Arkansas and we waited for the acceptance letters to come in, and one by one they did, and guess what? I did not get accepted to any of them. Thanks. I was pretty bummed, obviously. But one of my dad's colleagues lived in Springfield, Missouri, and he was like, hey, Missouri State has a great theater program. And in fact, I think they have a BFA musical theater program. Like, what? They weren't at the auditions. So I looked into it, and sure enough, they did. It was really, really, really new program. That's why they didn't go. It was so new, in fact, that at the time, there had been one graduate. And so I went up to Springfield, Missouri, and I sat in on a day of these classes, and I really fell in love with the place. Like, I was like, I really want to go to school here. I love it. And luckily for me, at the time, it's not no longer the case, you didn't have to audition to get into that school. It was worse. You went to school there for a year, and then they trained you for an entire year, and then you auditioned to get into the program. And then if you didn't, then your hopes and dreams were definitely shattered and you wasted a year of your life. So that's what I did. That's what I had to do because this was my only option. But meanwhile, in the meantime, you could audition for performance-based scholarships. So I took my song, Corner of the Sky, up to Springfield, Missouri, and I performed it for the faculty, and guess what? I did not get any scholarships. But that was okay, because I was at least going to school somewhere and getting training, so that was all good. And, you know, I went there for a year, I got into the program. 3 years later, after that, I graduated with a degree in musical theater. So it all worked out. Just thank you so much. Cut to 15 years later, I'm working at Wicked, I'm playing Fiero, and I'm back, no love for Wicked. You do know for Shenandoah. Jeez, man. I get a call in my dressing room, it's my agent, he's like, hey, the Broadway revival Pippin is looking for a new Pippin. I'm gonna send you old material. So I get on my iPad and I open up the attachment, and very first page, corner of the sky. And I was like, hey, bitch. So I worked on this song, Corner of the Sky. I drilled this song, Corner of the Sky, and I took it into the creative team, and I sang it, and guess what? I did get that job. I got that job singing the exact same song that got me rejected across America. I've been helping singing 8 times a week on Broadway. So all those schools that rejected me can suck it. Everything has its time. Show me a reason and I'll soon show you a rhyme. Cats fit on the windowsill. Children fit in the snow, whatever that means. Why do I feel I don't fit in anywhere I go? Rivers belong where they can. Dreams have us sticking to the soul.